An update on a story we first told you about last night. We now know the name of a man killed inside a Brooklyn laundromat. Police say someone shot and killed 37-year-old Money Perkins last night inside the laundromat at Clarendon Road and Schenectady Avenue in East Flatbush. So far, no arrests.